factor theorem. Let f of x be a function, let f of x be a polynomial, and f of a is equal to 0, let f of x be a polynomial and f of a equal to 0, then x minus a is a factor of, x minus a is a factor of f of x, x minus a is a factor of f of x. Let f of x comma g of x be two polynomials. And g of x not equal to 0. Let f of x comma g of x be two polynomials and g of x not equal to 0. Then f of x by g of x, then f of x by g of x is called rational function. F of x by g of x is called rational function or rational fraction or rational fraction. Some example is 2x plus 3 by x square minus 4x plus 6 or 2x by x minus 2 into x minus 3. Let f of x, comma g of x are two polynomials and g of x not equal to 0. Then f of x by g of x is called rational function or rational fraction. Examples are 2x plus 3 by x square minus 4x plus 6 or 2x by x minus 2 into x minus 3. Let f of x, comma g of x, let f of x, comma g of x be two polynomials, let f of x comma g of x be two polynomials and degree of f of x is less than degree of g of x, degree of f of x is less than degree of g of x, then the fraction is called proper fraction. Examples 2x plus 3 by x square plus 6x plus 8 or x square plus 3x plus 4 by x cube plus 9x square plus 6x plus 8. Here the degree of numerator is 1, degree of denominator is 2, that is the degree of f of x is less than degree of g of x. Here also same, degree of numerator is 2 and degree of denominator is 3, degree of f of x is less than degree of g of x. Let f of x comma g of x be two polynomials. And degree of f of x is greater than or equal to degree of g of x, then the fraction f of x by g of x is called improper fractions. Is called improper fractions. Here degree of numerator, is greater than or equal to degree of denominator, is said to be improper fractions. There is example x square minus 5x plus 6 by x square plus 4x plus 8 or 2x x cube plus 4 by x square minus 5x plus 6. Here degree of numerator is 2 and degree of denominator is 2, that is improper fractions. Here degree of numerator is greater than degree of denominator, is said to be improper fractions.